wisdom, does it? Do I wonder, watch your city on the verge of battle?
Extra careful in this area.
Cassandra! I knew you'd change your mind after turning me down. Unfortunately, love must wait a little longer.
Whatever you say.
I hate to cut our conversation short, Sokrates, but I believe you've talked enough for the both of us. We must find another use for that mouth of yours.
Speak to him long enough, and you may find the smallest hint of knowledge veiled deep behind his, enthusiastic advances.
A compliment and an insult in the same sentence. He truly is gifted. You've arrived at the perfect time. I have a friend named Sophanes who wants to become an Athenian citizen, but he needs a bit of help. Your help.
I can't wait to hear why it's my help he needs.
Any Mystios would do, really, but you're my favorite. All you need to do is sign my friend's name on a little list.
This sounds simple. Now tell me why it isn't.
There's the small matter that you'll have to enter the Metrun, where you're not allowed, and forge his name well enough, of course.
So he's trying to become a citizen illegally. You should have led with that.
I'll try to remember that the next time. The building you're looking for is near the Agora. Be safe.
Let's hope no one notices me here. His name's been signed. Time to get back to Alcibiades.
You should get out of here!
Leave face, people miss you.
My favorite Mystios returns.
And with good news, too.
My favorite kind. You did it then?
Of course I did. Sophanis' name is now on the citizen list.
Perfect. I knew you were the right Mystios for the job. Now that you forged my friend's name on the citizens list, there's one more thing that needs to be done.
If you told me this needed to be done before, I could have taken care of it already.
Maybe, but this way I get to see you more often.
Just tell me what you need.
Unfortunately, getting Sofani's name on the list doesn't make him a citizen. He also needs a witness who can validate his citizenship.
So you want me to be the witness?
If only it were that easy. No, there's someone I have in mind. An extremely handsome man by the name of Peros.
I'll find your handsome witness.
Perfect! I knew you'd be willing to help.
Time to find Peros.
He's often around the Justice Building on the east side of the Agora.
And I just ask him to help?
Peros needs to say that the parents of Sophanis were both Athenian. How you get him to do it is up to you.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
That's the guy Alcibiades called handsome?
You tell Theon I'm not giving him anymore. If he wants to talk to me, he can come himself.
I'm not here about that.
Well, what do you want then?
There's something I need your help with. Well, you'd actually be helping someone else.
That someone sent you tells me it's something I'd be better off avoiding.
You just need to validate a man's citizenship. Alcibiades said it's an easy role for you to play.
Ah, Alcibiades. He is persistent. And who is this man I meant to help?
His name is Sophanis.
Sophanis? I know that name well. I won't help you, though, not for him.
I don't know him. Why don't you want to help?
True Mystios never get all the information up front. Sophanis betrayed his men for Drachmi. He deserves death, not citizenship. Ah, look, it isn't your fault. You didn't know, but now you do.
Sounds like Theon may be sending someone to collect from you. Wouldn't it be nice to have the Drachmi you need?
Fine. I'll do what you want.
Stay out of sight.
You've returned!
Sokrates too, it seems.
Much like you, he just can't seem to stay away. I hope there were no issues.
Yes, he just needed a little push.
Ah, I was worried about that. Well, you did the right thing.
It's done.
So it is. I'll let Sofanis know what happened.
Do not bad citizens do harm to their neighbors and good citizens good? Is it possible to tell if someone will be good or bad without first giving them a chance?
Person isn't the same forever. Someone bad can become good.
But is the inverse not also true? Someone considered good can then become bad? How can we predict someone's actions now, let alone in the future?
We can't. One thing I've learned is people are unpredictable. It's what makes my job so hard sometimes.
If what you say is true, we can either hope we are right and that people will be good, or limit risk by not giving people like Sofanis a chance. I wonder then if bad actions can reverse good or good actions can reverse bad. Perhaps we can speak on that another time.
Thank the gods.
Do we have a problem?
The watch will be vigilant here.
Hermipos has gone too far, Socrates. Pericles gave everything to Athens. Yet, we must still hear of Cleon's greatness.
Aristophanes, have you not done seemly things to Hermipos?
How dare you compare me to that man? His plays are a nuisance. Something I could come up with in an afternoon, and a drunken one at that. Mine are for a clever audience.
The same audience you judge. Should it not be clever enough?
Careful, Socrates, else I make you a character in one of my plays. Do you agree with Socrates that Hermipos should say what he wants?
Most people should keep their words to themselves, including Hermipos.
What if you believe Hermipos should not be given the right to speak, but others do? Who then decides what speech is allowed? It is a dangerous path to tread.
And one I clearly must. How can you stand up for Hermipos when he attacks Pericles is beyond me.
I stand up for no one. Only truth and freedom of speech.
If you have such an issue with Hermipos, why not do something about it yourself?
I'd like to. But I haven't been able to find him. Maybe you'd have better luck.
It can't be that hard to find Hermipos.
That's what I thought as well. Maybe he's afraid I'll find him.
Wherever Hermipos is, I'll find him.
I hope you do. His residence would be a good place to
start. Αληθώς τούτο συνέβη.
Ah!
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Doesn't look like Hermipos is here. I should take a look around. For someone like Hermipos. Explains his residence, at least. From the cult of Cosmos. Hermipos must be a member. Looks like Cleon made notes for Hermipos on his play. Everyone's a writer.
Όντατος είμαι.
What is it? I couldn't find Hermipos. But I did find out something about him. He's a member of the Cult of Cosmos.
Then it's no wonder he attached himself so closely to Cleon. Discrediting Pericles and his beliefs in Athens would benefit Hermipos and the cult, I'd imagine.
Hermipos is definitely a problem.
Do you still believe he should say what he wants, Sokrates?
I know not what I think, nor what I know.
Yes, you deserve a play of your own.
What is a leader if he hides behind the walls he built himself? Send me fire, storm, or sickness, but bring me justice for my city.
Try to stay out of sight.
Well, I enjoyed that.
I need to stay hidden.
Commander, how can I serve Sparta today?
These huntresses, like the Furies themselves. If they attack again, we'll be annihilated.
So you want me to provide protection?
By Zeus, you'd do that for me?
No one will lay a hand on you.
I have got you! I see her!
Last of them, Mistios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
Sparta owes you a great debt. Take this.
All in a day's work.
Try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
Need something, stranger?
You sail aboard the Adrestia with Vagnavas.
How do you know this, stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by him.
I'm sorry to hear of your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I've always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Take this.
vigilant here.
Let's see what you want.